Mom, I got to my phone when they weren't looking. I'm not hurt, but I don't know where I am. It's some kind of gambling business.
I'm coming to get you, honey. I know you're at the closed casino.
Hurry. I heard the agent mention he'll move me in an hour.
I'm on my way. Hold tight.
Thank you.
Mom, I can sense you're here, but be careful. There are proximity sensors all over this place. You need to deactivate them before you enter the casino. He's coming back. I have to go.
Yes, Chief Damien. I'll have the subject en route in 5 minutes. See you at the base, sir.
Thank you.
Got it, Mom. Come to the front doors of the casino. I'll unlock them. Mom, you made it, just like you said.
Oh, I'd never abandon you, honey.
The necklace stops my powers, but the agent resets it every hour with some kind of remote. If it's not reset, it triggers the alarm. I know it's somewhere in the casino.
Well, then I need to find it, fast.
Thank you. Oh, thank goodness. I found you. Don't worry, I'm not dangerous for now, so I ditched the suit. Quick, let's all get to the car. I found where all this leads to. I know where Damien and the stone are. My affliction became less intense just as you were leaving the base. They must be doing something to the stone.
They're trying to activate it without the key.
I think so too, but they're risking all our lives. The stone's incredibly dangerous if tampered with. We have to stop them before it's too late. Our only chance of stopping this is to reunite the stone and key. Damien and his team are at an abandoned base.